Hello, buddies. Today we are going to introduce a new product, the freshly released Bluetooth Receiver Decoder by WONDOM, BEA1. Bluetooth receiver decoders are commonly used to receive audio signals from Bluetooth devices such as smartphones, tablets, or computers, and then convert the digital audio signals for transmission to audio output devices such as headphones, speakers, or car audio systems, etc. WONDOM's BEA1 Bluetooth receiver decoder supports multiple audio formats, not only Bluetooth input but also USB sound card input. It provides analog, coaxial, and optical outputs, making it easy to integrate into most audio systems. In other words, when you purchase the Bluetooth receiver decoder, you can simultaneously obtain a Bluetooth to optical/coaxial converter, Bluetooth to analog converter, USB decoder, USB to optical/coaxial converter, USB to analog converter, one device with multiple functions, offering great value for money. Doesn't it sound great? Let's delve into the details of this Bluetooth receiver decoder, the BEA1. First, let's take a look at its appearance. The BEA1 Bluetooth receiver decoder adopts a compact and exquisite overall design, with a simple and elegant style that can adapt to most interior decorations. The lightweight aluminum alloy casing not only enhances its aesthetics but also ensures high quality, robustness, and durability. The casing undergoes multiple processing steps, providing a matte texture. The front and back panels feature aluminum sandblasting craftsmanship, gold-plated plug-and-play interfaces, ensuring better contact, simple wiring, and convenient use. This Bluetooth receiver decoder adopts an independent ESS9018 decoding chip, delivering a refined and smooth audio experience, minimizing distortion, and providing excellent audio resolution. It also utilizes a 32/80 MHz dual processor, achieving a good balance between performance and power consumption. Now let's move on to its audio inputs. First is the Bluetooth input. The BEA1 uses Qualcomm's QCC5171 Bluetooth chip, which is an upgraded version of QCC5125 and QCC8675. It has been upgraded from Bluetooth 5.1 to 5.3, supporting LE audio standard and multiple audio protocols such as aptX-HD, LDAC, SBC, AAC, and aptX. Additionally, it supports aptX adaptive and aptX lossless protocols, ensuring a more stable connection, lower power consumption, and higher audio quality transmission. The BEA1 supports a 24/96 kHz sampling rate with a transmission rate of up to 990 kbps, capable of reproducing the details and dynamic range of music, providing a more authentic and clear audio experience comparable to wired connections. The BEA1 is also equipped with an external Bluetooth antenna to ensure stable wireless audio transmission with a range of up to 50 meters. In addition to Bluetooth input, the BEA1 also supports USB sound card input. The rear panel provides a USB Type-C interface, which can not only be used for DC 5V power supply but also connected to a computer as a USB sound card input, thanks to the UAC 2.0 protocol. Now let's move on to the audio outputs. The BEA1 supports digital signal output. On the rear panel, you can find coaxial and optical output interfaces for digital output. Digital signals have strong anti-interference capabilities, avoiding unnecessary distortion and ensuring high-quality audio playback. With the appropriate cables, you can easily connect it to your subwoofer or audio devices, making it quick and convenient. Therefore, this BEA1 Bluetooth receiver decoder can be widely used in home theater systems, audio systems, professional music production, and car audio systems, among others. The front panel provides a Bluetooth indicator light, allowing you to easily monitor the system's operating status. Now let's connect it to the speakers and have a listen.
You were the shadow. to my life, did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you
To sum it up, this Bluetooth receiver decoder supports both Bluetooth and USB sound card input, providing analog and optical/coaxial signal outputs. It is a versatile device that utilizes Qualcomm's QCC5171 and independent ESS9018 decoding chip. It supports a 24-bit/96 kHz sampling rate with a transmission rate of up to 990 kbps, ensuring stable and high-quality audio transmission and playback. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.